there's a brand new feature from online PowerPoint called Present Live. Let me show you how it works. You click on Slideshow, the tab, and you have the choice to present live. Now you can just present to people in your organization or anyone. Select your audience and then click on Present Live. What will happen is a screen will pop up with a QR code that your audience members can scan with their camera, or they can use the ppt.ms and the code to go onto the website to join. What happens then? Well, on their side, on their smartphones, if they go ahead and scan that, it's going to take them directly to a feed of the PowerPoint being presented. So you can see there's the PowerPoint slide that was on. As the presenter presents, the viewer will see the PowerPoint as it goes. The viewer can always go back to look at slides, but can't advance and check it out. As the presenter is presenting, it's capturing speech. Oh, and then you can change the language. If you speak Spanish, then everything the speaker is saying in English comes out in Spanish translation, which is incredible. And you can go back and forth to different languages if you need to do so. There are about 60 languages available, so it's very impressive. That's not all. While a presenter is presenting, a presenter can say, oh, hey, what do you think of what we just talked about? Give me an emoji. So at the bottom of the screen, you can see there are emojis. And as the emojis are clicked on each side, then the presenter sees the emojis coming up on his or her side, which is really cool. Presenters can also go back to the welcome screen if someone's come in late, so they get the QR code so they can join as well. Can toggle the audience reactions on and off, which is very powerful. There you can see going back to the screen. And then when it's all done, simply close out the session. And at the end of the session, you'll get an email with audience reactions, because they'll be given, when their session is closed on their phone, a little survey about what they thought of the presentation. And then that means that the presenter can improve his or her skills by looking at the feedback. And that is PowerPoint Online's amazing new Present Live.